Between the Lines.
3, 2, 1, go! And here we go. Qualification match number 37 underway. All three teams on the Red Alliance able to cross that half line approaching from their half station. We've got two out of the three crossing for the Blue Alliance. And as time, or as the sandstorm subsides, we have the Blue Alliance in the lead, 19-12. Two Trained Robotics now setting themselves up with a hatch panel, trying to get themselves on the right alignment. Skills Tech Gearbox trying to do the same, but with a cargo piece, and they're going to be able to load that up on the front side. Good for 3 points. 55-99. The Sentinels now in a little bit of a contact match with their counterparts on the Blue Alliance, Skills Tech Gearbots. But the Sentinels elevating that piece of cargo, but will fall to the wayside. 28-95, Blazing Bots also playing defense, but this time for the Red Alliance, as they make a little bit of contact with Two Train Robotics there, and a piece of cargo goes flying into outer space. 7004, Oscillating Orbiters, cycling between their cargo pile and their cargo ship, looking to load up those 3 point game pieces. Under a minute to go, and it's the Blue Alliance at the lead, 55-21. Team 335, Skills Tech Gearbots now in a bit of a shoving match against the Sentinels there. Sentinels trying to set themselves up into a scoring position. Austin Orbiters, though, not to be outdone, trying to place a hatch panel on the front side of their ship. In our end game now, Blue Alliance hold on to a healthy lead, 76-26. Blue Alliance currently sitting on two pieces of cargo in their ship. Red Alliance bumping on up to six, and now seven pieces of cargo, courtesy of the Sentinels. 3 seconds left, last moments to climb onto the HAB. Blue Alliance winning that match with a new event high score of 94-41. That's due to 70 penalty points on that match.